I'm Paul Howgill, I'm Groundworks Allotments Rural Officer.
Uh-huh.
And I'm working with a group of young dads from the GAP project in Beaumont Lees. All the lads who are fathers, we're living with the partners, and from ages 16 up to, I think the oldest one's 20. And they work with me every Friday. They volunteer and they come out and we work on different allotment projects. The one we're working on at the moment is one at Rowlands Hill, which is Helping Hands, which is a group of people that are getting over drugs or alcohol problems, and we're basically putting a pathway in for them. We found them a shed, and we're helping with the structural part of the gardening. And obviously what we're doing now is lots of nice noise.
Hang on.